More than 1,000 people have signed a petition against a decision by a Prairie Village, Kansas Catholic school to exclude a student because of the student's parents' sexual orientation. St. Anne Catholic Church pastor Father Craig Maxim wrote that he consulted with the Archdiocese of Kansas City after a same-sex couple recently tried to enroll their child at the parish school.